I thought it was inspiring because the people that thought that they couldn't do anything just kept on trying and trying, and then they got to what they wanted to do.
About people who work in a landfill, their message is to recycle.
That everybody can make a difference in the world, even if they start out living in the garbage.